true story. There you go. Hey, all right. Once upon a time, JJ told me we should pop champagne. Then he came to Denmark and we did, and that was fucking gang. But then you unfollow me, huh? Right when you hopped on that plane, you went and unfollowed me. And nothing's ever been the same. Like, what is your problem with me? I'm just wondering, man. Making assumptions, my knocking is popping. Like a little girl when in love at a college. Like, maybe he thinks that I'm ugly or something. It's crazy. Hey, brother Van, man, I thought that we had a connection. I barely met you, but you were respectful and told me you'll teach you and one of my tracks too. What? I couldn't believe that was about to happen. Like, hey, his eyes gonna give me his blessing. You could've made my whole career in a second. And I've been working on that shit for 10 years. You was about to see a man shed a tear. I was about to see a happy ending here. But then I wrote on your ass, disappeared. Damn. Look, trust me, I get it. Time is so valuable, you cannot get it back. Me and Nance got a schedule fast. Nobody know where we headed at. I don't wanna be a dead end back. Just in learn from the given past. So I hit you with a different thanks. Hey, nothing ever comes easy. Nobody's gonna hand it to you. Yours truly, IQ, hey. What a motherfucker.